Hey guys, I have a big surprise for you. Well, welcome back to my Slime Account Festival. But I have a huge surprise. I got some new slimes. So this is the first one. It's a really pretty colour. I love the colour. By the way, this is also going to turn into a pet peeves video. So I'll show you one of them. So yeah, this is my other one. It's blue. It's quite small.
There are just people on the cross.
By the way, it's not belong to me. It belongs to where I live, which will not be said. Anyway. So yeah, this is a really nice texture, but let's get on to the slime pet peeves. So let's go. Hey guys, slime pet peeves time now. So this is the first one. When the slime's really, like, quite hard, they're like stretching it really fast. So let's get into the clip a bit. This is my slime, it's a bit hard, so yeah. And if you guys are wondering the reason why I don't like it when people do that, is that, like, what is the point? Like, if your slime is hard, stretch it slowly, that will warm up as you're going. Also, who wants to watch your slime just constantly ripping? So the next one is, the next one is when the slime, like, they poke the slime, they keep their hands in there for like ages, then they take their hands out like that. Well, they don't exactly take their hands out like that, but still, let's get into it. Sorry, I just had to do that. So the next one is, guys, nearly fell onto the chair. The next one is when they make like something that will make a really nice popping sound. They just poke over it. So yeah, so let's get on to it. I'm just doing like the bit that I have to do. Okay, ready. Oh my god, guys, I have to. Oh, now that I've poked it so much, it's like, I've gotten like, not much. Poke those teeth. So, yeah, the next one. So, the next one is when they think the slime is like the best thing in the world, but their video is the best thing in the world. They have to have this video. So yeah, go on. Lola, you need to come and do your homework. No, Mum, I need to do this video. I'm making it already. I'm sorry, Lola, but you have to do your homework. You ruined my life. Okay, so that wasn't exactly a slime pet peeve. It was like a slime pet peeve to a video. So, yeah. Which, by the way, that would not ruin your life. The lighting is not very good at all. Sorry about that. So, anyway, that is all for this video today. But can I just say, guys, I found my old slime that I didn't even get a week ago. Sunday, and it's so hard, like it can bounce. You can't stretch it or anything, it's hilarious. So, yeah, bye guys. Just want to do one thing quickly. Okay. Can you see me? No, you probably can't see me because of how like terrible lighting is. Anyway, how if we go like that, then we turn the actual light on. Now can you see me? Anyway, bye guys. Oops.